Hi guys, here in this video I'd like to share with you a very interesting, in my opinion, a very interesting paper that was published in Nature. It's not recent, it's from 2015. However, I think the topic is quite recent. In this order here, they have like 5,000 authors of the paper. It's a lot. And here it says as well that some biologists, they were concerned about a paper. Here, some biologists were concerned about a paper that had just 1,000 authors. I have to confess, I have some resistance to this kind of huge amount of authors in a paper, but it became more and more difficult to fight against this trend. Have a long collaboration and so on. Let's say to handle, to tackle if this kind of issue, because it will create new issue. As in this case here, it's kind of fun because more than half of the size of the paper, let me show here, more than half of the size of the paper, let's just mute. Here they say that more than I'm not finding here, but they mention here that more than half of the about half of the paper is just about cite the name of the authors, which is here. See, let's say here you have almost half of the paper the other authors. I have case in my case that it was reference, not the author of the paper, but it's kind of fun anyway. So that's all. Thanks a lot for your attention. See you soon.